poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. A bunch of ex-army Free Staters without an ounce of respect for the law. That's 7 government officials they've murdered this year alone.
Yep. Not the nicest fellas in my experience.
Not this way! Where are you taking us? Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. I think we can go a little faster, don't you? He had a few stories that we tell you.